such as the case for the 2018 Infiniti QX80, which is an upgrade of the second-generation SUV that came out in 2010 as a 2011 model and was called the QX56. But Nissan's luxury brand deems its 2018 midcycle refresh significant enough that it introduced a design concept, the QX80 Monograph, at the 2017 New York International Auto Show and then introduced the production QX80 at the Dubai Auto Show in November. The vehicle is headed to dealers now.